title this video The Worst Paid Client, because in my opinion that's kind of what this is. See, I can't just sprint forward normally with it, but no, I can't do that. No settings seems to fix it, and the developer doesn't even seem to be aware of it. Scaffold is not good, you fall off sometimes. Now we're gonna get to fall in the void with scaffold, because that happens a ton. And people like, oh, this is the best, destroying watchdog with tenacity. You're not destroying anything with this. You're destroying your $15, that's all you're destroying. Whoa, see, if I was over the edge, that would have been it. No tower. Let's try and go up. Best client. And now I'm, like, stuck. And, you know, of course they put all their time into useless crap, like a safe wall, and then a target ladder. Like, who cares about that? I don't even use that. Get out of here. Yep, there's that sprint bug. Like, just fix this, dude. It's not that difficult. It can't be. Like, that's how you know you got gypped and you got a trash client, is when you get stuff like that. Oh god, yeah, that's... Also, the fly speed's kind of funky, yeah. That was my fault, but the point of this video is that, like, this is not a good client. It looks nice, as you can see by the mint on this, so yeah, that's gonna do it. And subscribe.